I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. In the South, we tend to go a little bit traditional with the weddings. Classic, you see a lot of ivory, lace. But I feel like I can be less traditional since my fiance and I are eloping. I want a wow dress. Like, I want the wow factor.
Jami.
Oh, that looks like a Jami dress. Mm. Cutouts go down on the front.
This no. is not.
Jami, no.
Save that for a Mardi Gras.
Yeah. No, that's a Mardi Gras ball.
All of my friends with me are married. They are just all very traditional. And they have very specific ideas of how I should look.
Remember, we were more traditional, more conservative.
A little bit more classic.
Yeah.
They are just so worried that I'm gonna pick out something crazy, outlandish, ridiculous.
No, like, your cutouts were more extreme.
Jami.
Like,
who's
Jami?
I'm Jami.
Hi,
I'm Lisa. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Kleinfeld. My goodness. Hi.
Hi, everybody. Hi.
Today I have my bridesmaids. This is Crystal,
Hillary,
my sister Jackie, hey.
Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
And this is my wedding planner.
Billy, wedding planner. Yes. Awesome. Yes. I love it. You're the first male wedding planner I've met. I'm excited. Okay, so tell me about your wedding.
Okay, so my wedding's actually going to be in Paris. Billy came over from Paris.
Beautiful.
Paris is my favorite city. I've been there a few times, and I absolutely adore it. It's beautiful. It's just special. I want it to be really intimate and just us, pretty much, having a nice dinner and taking in all that Paris has to offer.
I have dresses and someone special.
Not your fiance, but so beautiful.
Granny,
here.
This is Jami.
Oh my gosh, so nice to meet you.
And I hear you're from Baton Rouge.
I am.
Honey, so am I. Beautiful.
Look.
I can't wait.
So you're getting married in Paris?
Paris.
Fabulous.
My wedding planner's here.
Is he going to be putting in his input on the dress?
Everybody's putting in their input on the dress.
He's the least person we need to worry about.
Okay, yeah. So who do we need to worry about here?
Okay, so then I have Jackie, Crystal, Hillary, and Ellie. They have lots of opinions on how I should look.
We are gonna be team bride.
Okay.
So you just let us know what dress you like, and we will fight for you.
Okay, you haven't met them yet, have you?
Have they met me yet?
Good.
That's the question.
Okay.
Anyway, you guys start where you want, and I will be out there and I will see you.
See you soon. Let's put Christian Siriano first.
Okay. The Christian Siriano dress is the dress that I have been eyeing since I got engaged. And when I put it on, I feel good. I feel good in this dress. It's beautiful. I feel elegant. It's different. I haven't seen another dress that looks like this dress. I haven't seen anyone wear this. I'm feeling a little nervous before I show my friends the first dress, but there's no cutouts. It's not tight. So they may love this dress.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Okay.
I feel like it fits me, like it looks good on me. I feel like it's different.
Let's see what they think.
Okay. Just turn your around. Okay.
Okay, my friends.
You're already shaking your head.
Jami,
you're all already shaking your head.
My great grandmother called and she wants her appliques back.
This is a, okay.
Did you hear that? Did you hear what she said?
I heard.
But this is a pretty dress, though. It's a beautiful dress. It's a chic dress. It's different. It's not something that her grandmother or my grandmother or any grandmother would wear.
It's not you.
It's the bottom.
The bottom does not look like anything I've ever seen you want to wear.
I'm thinking no, 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 no.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you what I think.
Okay.
I actually think they're right.
I'm like, Randy, are you joining the dark side too? Who's gonna back me up here?
For me, I think the dress almost looks like three pieces in a way. It definitely looks like two pieces. I think this is so much weight at the bottom and you're so petite, it's looking heavy. I think they're right. I think we can do better.
Validation.
100%.
Randy agrees with us, so we're right.
I was worried about you guys.
We have our best.
You're joining the dark side.
No, I'm not.
There was not a single yes, not a single okay. So it was a little defeating for my first dress.
How do you feel?
I like the neckline. I think it's pretty. I don't know if I like the way I look in it. I'm having this feeling that I want to love this dress and I can't love this dress. I feel like it's not gonna be it, but I almost wanna.
Okay, let's go show it.
I'm sorry,
let's go show
I know. I'm sorry.
Let's put the shoes on and show it, because this way you'll get it out of your system.
Everyone see that pretty face? And step forward.
A little bit.
What's going on with the pink flowers that are right around your nether regions?
What was that?
The flowers are very distracting.
How so, Ellie?
Well, they're very distracting because they're in a, the nether area of Jamie's body. She's got a cluster, a very bouquet of pink flowers.
It's like makes a heart.
Yes, exactly.
I don't even think that I noticed that.
I did.
Oh,
I put my glasses on.
Now I can't look away.
I feel like we've gone from one extreme to the other.
Well, and here's the thing, because she hasn't really narrowed down her silhouette yet. She's shown us ball gowns, fit to flare. So the first thing you have to figure out is your silhouette.
I think that silhouette on you
is very pretty.
Stunning.
It definitely doesn't fit on top, but your curves are spot on.
Yes.
I don't love this dress. I told them, I shared with them, I don't think this is my dress, but I really wanted to come out and show you guys.
If you don't love it,
yeah.
Next.
We're on to the next one.
I think next.
Yeah.
I am feeling like this is the dress. Well, they did just love the other silhouette. I put on a different silhouette and they liked the silhouette. And this is not the silhouette, but this, I think, is what I'm envisioning.
I love it.
I love it too.
Now, let me tell you a couple of things. When this is your dress, because I have a feeling that bridesmaid who talked about the nether regions is gonna now talk about the belly button.
Yes.
So this gets lined.
Right.
And I'll show you how. A fabric will go in and line like this, sweetheart.
Okay.
So all this will be covered.
Covered, right.
Jamie, stay strong.
If I walk out there and they hate the dress, I don't really know what's gonna happen.
I hear it. I hear the dress before I see it.
Oh, God. Talk to me.
I love it. I love it. I like the way it looks on me. I love the bottom because it's still got the wow factor. It's still a ball gown, but I still think that it's different.
It's spectacular.
You ready to show it to him?
Oh, no. I'm going to stay here with you guys.
No, it's going to be fine. We're here for you. You can step forward to the edge of the pedestal.
Belly button. Your belly button showing.
I mean, legitimately.
This will be lined.
So the whole front will be...
You won't see any of this.
No belly
There's going to be a lining here, and it's going to line sweetheart from side to side. The back will be all sheer, but none of this will be
sheer. I'm not going to show my belly button at my wedding.
I think you look beautiful.
I
think that you feel really...
Really, you too?
Yes.
Is it okay for what we're going for the wedding?
I think it could work really well. You know, it touches that idea of old world Paris and the history that you want to surround you with, the big idea of a ball gown, but at the top, you've got this fabulous, you know, modern take on the wedding dress. I think it's beautiful.
That's one for us, guys.
The thing that I love is the, like, really, really subtle, there's, like, in between the flower lace and everything, just really pretty details. It's a stunning dress.
You have, like, the Jamie dress at the top,
right.
And then you have the conservative, traditional dress at the bottom.
And Jackie's
and
lace.
Jackie's lace.
We're all just relieved when she told us that it wasn't gonna be bare skin under there.
Do you guys think that Brendan will like it?
Yes. Really? This will be his face.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
I love it. I am so excited that everyone is on board with this dress.
Okay.
Just to give you the whole look idea.
No. It's absolutely perfect. She looks breathtaking in it. She looks amazing.
I love it. I don't think that anything's gonna top this for me. This is what I want to get married in.
I agree.
Well,
should we ask the question? Jamie,
are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yes! Yay!